locked up long enough. Today, there's really only one question left to ask yourself. What are you going